Hey there, and welcome to another Musician Reacts. I'm back, we're checking out some Dark Tranquility, and the song is The New Build, which means it must only be a Patreon video, and it must only be Charles who has requested it. This is his third choice of this month. You've asked me to check it out, I'm happy to do it. It's off character, I've enjoyed what I've checked off character so far. So looking forward to this one. Now, for those of you out there who may not know what I'm all about, if you join the Patreon, you get to pick up to 3 videos per month to react to as part of your support of the channel. You give me some cash, I give you some videos. That's how this works. If you don't give me any cash, I just pick whatever videos I feel like doing throughout the month. And you either watch them or you don't. It's as simple as that. Now, the packages start from as little as £1 a month. And for that, I have to wait for 5 of you to do it, and then I can afford to get a coffee. Or goes up to the silly end, and you pay me to buy, you basically buy me a sports car each month, which would be nice. I haven't got any packages that big, but there are some large packages for like custom songs and stuff like that. But yeah, all that's in the description down below. If you feel like joining, I will welcome you personally to the Patreon. If you don't want to do it, I understand, money is tight for everyone right now, and there are so many good channels out there on YouTube to support, so I understand that as well. Anyway, let's do it. Dark Tranquility, The New Build. We'll look at the lyrics at the end. No pausing at all during the video. But I do talk throughout occasionally, because it's better than me just standing there looking at a screen and you staring at me looking at a screen, which it looks just weird. Let's do it. Dark Tranquility, The New Build. 3, 2, 1. Go. Bloody hell. That's just like coming in like full on, isn't it? Really loud. He's gonna get some lyrics. I have to turn this down because I can't even hear myself think right now. Whoever uploaded that just decided to like whack up the amount of volume in it. And the title's not giving it away at all about what the song's about. Yeah, I've got the lyrics in front of me. You'll have had them coming up over here somewhere as well. I'm kind of staring at the lyrics and reading them alongside the music as it goes, just trying to get my head into them. See if this is going to be the song. Is this the song we're going to crack where I actually understand what Dark Tranquility are all about? I don't think it is looking at it, but I might have a eureka moment in a bit. Weird effect. Bum, bum, bum.
You're the wiser.
Very hooky kind of chorus. Just because it's a simple chord, like big open, and then it's just like da 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 da. Makes it very accessible. There we go, Dark Tranquility and the new build. Yeah, the beginning of that song just absolutely blew my ears off. It was crazy. Whoever uploaded it just put way too much volume onto that song. Anyway, let's have a look at some lyrics. So the song's called The New Build. Doesn't give me anything away as far as what the song's about. It starts with a human force stronger than logic. I talk about the UN. I don't know what that would be then. Beyond the focus and the grander ideas. One microcosmos in the wretched piece of hell. Distant memories are what empathy we felt. I'm lost already. I honestly think there's like... It must be how my parents would have thought about some of the music and lyrics and stuff like we would have heard, but... It's do you know what, I would class myself slightly off topic, but the concepts are right. I think of myself as quite a tech savvy person, yet I still don't get my head around what's the point of Instagram and Snapchat and stuff. And I'm like, but you got Facebook, you can put stories and you can share things on that. So why Instagram? You just kind of put a picture up, huh? But we've already got that. I don't understand why have we got another app that does the same thing. And so I've never kind of got myself into any of those or Twitter or anything like that. I just don't get hashtag and all that rubbish. But in that, and that's just kind of my head of it. I'm now looking at this lyrics and I'm just like, am I just not getting it? Is there just something about the lyrics with Dark Tranquility that I'm just not... it's like I'm reading the words, but I just don't get it. And... I really want to. That's the worst part. I'm just sitting there going, I really just want to understand what you're on about. I think you have to have a context. That's what I think, is if you know what the context of the album is, then the lyrics would make sense to you. Now, is that a good thing? I think it's an interesting way of looking at it. When we talk about, or when I talk about music videos and songwriting with other people, and that's one of the other things I do now is do music videos. Not me performing in them, but me actually filming them with other people and directing and producing them. But one of the things we talk about there is what's the song about? How does that correlate with the lyrics? Because the lyrics need to kind of tell that story as well. But then how do we make the music video do the same? How do we make sure that if you had no concept of what the lyrics are, you got the story from that video? And that's important. Not enough people do enough videos for their songs just to help tell stories, because it's a great medium to do and it's can be expensive, but if you do it right, you can keep costs quite low. Anyway, I've gone off a little bit off topic there, but I think I went off topic. Maybe I didn't. I don't know. Either way, it was a good track. I enjoyed the chorus. It was very hooky, kind of got you engaged, but I still have no idea what he's on about. One of these days, Dark Tranquility, I am going to get one of your songs. I'm going to understand it. I'm going to do it. I'm determined. Now, if you like this video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like and share. And then, of course, the musician reacts.